episode into Alisa. I started over on a little bit better run, and I made it up to the point to where we were in the last video with the weird juggler clown looking man in the corner in the fireplace room or whatever. That's where we're at. We actually managed to kill him and we saved it there. So we're essentially picking up pretty much right where we left off in the last video. Just I'm a little bit better equipped. So please enjoy. Hopefully we'll be able to finish it. Got the blunderbuss.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, that gives me fast reload. And the current dress I have on gives me a lower detection rate. But I mean, I really need lower detection rate. Like,
welcome!
But I don't want to buy that dress if I get another dress that's a little bit better. Let's see how many bullets we got in the pistol. 9 out of 13. We need to use this med kit. Well, that guy in this room fucked us up. Nice and healed up.
Welcome!
Buy some more bullets. Thing that should be
welcome.
It should be it. I mean, what is the health? Oh, yeah, health is 5. It's health is a little costly. Really should buy ammo though. Some more. I don't know. Through it quite a lot, but I got plenty of shotgun shells, so.
Buy
one of those, and we're gonna leave it at that. We got 2 full clips, and then some, and some shells, and the blunderbuss. So. Pace yourself with the enemies and try to get them on screen before they could see you and just shoot them and try to conserve your ammo as best you can. But on that last, my last run through the last video, I really kind of fucked up a little bit. What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck is that? Get out of here. Okay, fuck that room. Guess we're dealing with a monkey. Come on, monkey. Thank you. half health. Alright, I think that spider thing's in here if I remember correctly, so we're gonna go ahead and blast this fucker. This old ghetto looking liquor. Oh, that's bullshit. Any more ammo in that. Alright, this doll should come to life here. Or something breaks out. We need 3 clown hats. How many we got? 2. So we need 1 more. Oh, did we miss the other one? I guess we did. Check the room where, dumbass man up here is. Some type of puzzle, I guess. Star door. What? Okay. That's retarded. All right, we got all the party hats. back to him, buy some more ammo and stuff real quick. Statues and yep. Let's see what happens from there. Guess we're just gonna do it random. No red, yellow. No need to examine them. We already know what to do. Green. No, we'll put green there. I'll put yellow on the other end. And then we'll just, if it doesn't work, we'll swap them out one by one. Figure it out sooner or later. Nope, that was it. Green, red, yellow. What the hell is that?
No.
It's a trap.
Someone new has come to have some fun!
Whoa! It's a boss fight.
Damn. Oh, wow. Damn. We could definitely use a faster reload speed on that.
Welcome.
Jesus. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and buy that. We need some reload speed on that shotgun, so we can kill him. Bastard fucking punching bag, motherfucker. Yeah. Faster, we could have burned him down a little bit quicker. In between getting hit with those stupid punching gloves. Which I don't think there's any way to avoid that. They just hit you. They don't do a lot of damage, but they keep knocking you back, preventing you from getting a shot off or reloading. One of the two. We got him this time, though. Fuck this man. And his fucking weird ass invention. What did we say? We said red in the middle. Green. Well, green, red, yellow. Hope this dress fucking helps. I don't think we can. Oh no, we are. Bitch! Ah, I'm the king of this mechanical stuff. Ah, got his ass. Yeah, boy, that faster reload speed. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Definitely the faster reload speed. Pulse meter. Oh, shit! We did it,
goes to that, clock, maybe? In the sheep room. Not kill those. But I didn't want to have to go all the way back that way. Let's see, pulse meter. Four, two, three, four. Four, two, three, four. Thank you. towards you. Maybe it's one off, I don't know. One. Damn it. That pulse meter said 4. It did 4 twice, but I don't want to have to run all the way back there to look at that damn clock again. I guess I got to.
Welcome.
Hey, niggas got a goddamn machine gun. 32. And look, a new dress. A height, what? 10%. Move fast in deep water. Faster release from grab. Damn, we can almost buy it too. Ooh, he's got more ammo and health.
Welcome.
Definitely gonna want to buy one of those. That must be ammo for the machine gun.
Welcome.
Medkit. There we go. Back full of life. Now let's go back to that fucking clock. Try to fucking memorize the number again. See if the code will work on that chest. We'll get whatever we need out of it and see what to do from there. Hang on 1 second, I'm have to write whatever this damn thing's ticking down. Let's see, let me start over quick. 4, 2, 3, 3, 4, 2, 3, 3. Four, two, three, three. Alright. Let's go. It better be 4, 2, 3, 3. Fuck you. Go away. Better be right, damn it. 4, 2, 3, 3. What? This be some bullshit. Yeah, I know we need to know the contents. I want to know the contents too. Swear to God, that thing ticked fucking in that order. God damn it. I don't know if we're gonna be able to figure this out. That's what the clock fucking. It's 4233. Yeah. Need to know the contents. Stumped by a fucking puzzle, man. I can't believe that damn shit. Thing that takes a 4-digit code. No matter how many possibilities I write down, and that ticking noise is aggravating. It says 4-2-3-3. Does it not? 4-2-3-3? Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 3. The only button I can hit is circle. Exit out. There's no way. Oh my god. This is retarded. Damn near tried every possible combination that I can think of using these things. We get nothing. Understand it. Figuring this out, damn it. Four, two, three. might have to try to restart it real quick and see if it changes, because that was the code exactly that worked. So let's try it again and load up where we were. Bought the first aid kit. Go ahead and use it again. And good to go. Four, two, three. It's still the same damn number. 4233. So just go back and try it again. If it doesn't work from there, I'm not too sure. Damn it, are you kidding me? God damn it. Oh, this just pisses me off. Try a few more times, but it's either bugged or I just can't get the combination. You stupid, stupid puzzle, you. Well, damn. Might have to call it here, because I don't know what's going on with this puzzle. I've entered in the code as the clock said to. And just does not want to go. I don't know how many more possible combinations I can really put in here without literally going through each block, which would take a very long time. It's got to be bugged or something, though, because that's it just doesn't seem right. I'm sorry, guys. We are going to have to call it here until I try to get that puzzle figured out. That's really stupid, though. I used a pulse meter on the clock, and I got the code, wrote it down, and it just doesn't want to go. But I'm going to try to look it up, and I'm going to do another video, and hopefully we can go ahead and get past this and finish the rest of this game up. Just sucks we came across this hurdle here that we can't really cross at the moment. But until next time, guys, thanks for watching. As always, like and subscribe, and I will be back with more and more content. Good night.